We certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap for a Slytherin.
Ah, there's that Hufflepuff loyalty you're so well known for.